Batman smoking in the house. Yeah. Like the fire.
Yeah. Yeah. Trying to get a quick smoke.
You're trying to get a good smoke.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Set the kettle at the house on fire. No more cigarettes. That's it. Yo. Yeah. They burn. I need y'all good though. Amen.
Oh, the firefighters mad. The firefighters mad.
Do all that motherfucker mad.
Yeah, I would be mad too.
You got, he'll put up some money in that motherfucker.
He did?
Yo. I think it was the motherfucker next door though. Got that smoke, he's trying to get the cone. Shut this up.
Wow.
We got it now.
Yeah, it looks like it. So what happened?
I can't believe you can't let the house down, set on fire, child. They're trying to say that both dogs were back. That's from the man that came back there to get a part from the candlelight. But that house belonged to the preacher, honey. And God then told him that he wasn't doing stuff right and set that bitch lay house on fire.
Yeah.
Yeah. That house belonged to the preacher, honey. That house belonged to the preacher. And the Lord said, no, sir, you ain't gonna have all these houses and you ain't gonna do the right thing. How about I'm gonna burn this one down? And the Lord burnt the preacher house down. And wasn't no, we ain't gonna put it out, neighbor.
How you gonna say the Lord burnt it down now?
Don't the Lord rule everything?
I'm basically burnt that man's house down. I want the Lord.
Hey, the Lord got angels working for him too, and just because they smoke that crack don't mean they ain't working for the Lord. No, it don't. No, it don't. I bet they're gonna be in church Sunday praying up some money. You need to go get the preacher on camera, because he is so fine.
Oh, Lord. Where is he? He want to be on camera?
No, no, I ain't gonna, you can't
the
say
preacher.
That. Oh, he just so fine.
I'm saying, do you want to be on camera?
He got a tight white t-shirt on. Oh, Lord, I'm hurting. And it's 33 degrees outside. He act like it don't even faze him. That's so hot for him to be out here like that. I know, the preacher is fine. Oh. Don't get up the moon, he's so fine. Don't say, don't say.
Firefighters, man, we gotta love them, man. They save lives every day, every single day. Anytime we do something stupid, they gotta come save us. I don't like them better than the cops. Their job is to always save. Mama, what happened, man? What happened?
The house caught on fire.
Huh?
The house caught on fire.
Yeah, I know, I see it. Nobody was in there, right?
That we know of.
Yeah.
Oh, that we know of. Oh.
They
going
to have to go through there with all that smoke around.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm surprised there wasn't no news campers out here. I guess I gotta do the news myself. Really, I gotta do the news myself.
It came out early, you'll see that whole damn house burning down.
Yeah, I heard. Somebody say, oh, God, there's a fire. I'm like, there's a fire. I come outside, I'm like, oh God, there is a fire. So there's a lot of firefighters, man. See them all together and come to the hood to work. They help out. Man, this is P-Easy reporting to you live. Haitian Bone Channel YouTube. LProShop.com. No www, that's LProShop.com. See my shirt design. LProShop.com, check it out. LProShop.com, no www, LProShop.com.